Hey.
Don't stop it. Don't stop it. It's still going.
Yes, it's
still all right, here we go. All right. Now, I'm going to talk to you all about this holster called the Black Hawk holster, okay? There's a lot of officers. Come on. There you go. There's a lot of...
Zoom in on it.
There's a lot of... there you go. There's a lot of officers that tend to wear this kind of holster, okay? This is a Black Hawk CQC, okay? Close Quarters Combat holster. Now, the problem with this holster is not when you wear it, when it's covering the gun, which is what it was designed for. The problem is when you wear this holster on the outside and it's not covered by a shirt or a jacket or something like that. People don't think about the tactical applications of this holster and how that gun could easily be snatched out of this holster. Here's the reason why. So let's just say you're actually dealing with a subject. The subject is here, and maybe you're actually trying to handcuff them or whatever the case may be. Now, if you're looking at what's going on, he's very calm when he's doing this, so he's not struggling with somebody who's resisting. But act like this person is resisting, though. This person is resisting, and now his sympathetic nervous system has been activated. I don't know what kind of moves these are, but you still get it, right?
You so, weren't struggling.
Ooh. He even took the gun.
You see? Now, I'm behind him, right? Now, in this situation, I know you guys are like, but wait a minute. He would have known you're behind him, right? Not necessarily. If he's struggling with this person and I just walk up on him and he doesn't see me, it's nothing for me to just push him at the same time and grab this holster. His body is going to naturally brace itself for the fall and not brace itself to protect the gun because in the laws of self-preservation, your body isn't thinking about the gun, it's thinking about the fall that it's about to endure, okay? So that's why this would be a bad idea in wearing this holster. So let's just put him in a different position. Let's just say the subject went to the ground. Go to the ground. Now you got the subject on the ground. Let me try to hide your gun now, okay? Because you don't see me coming. He expects me, that's why he's trying to hide that gun. So he's down on the ground trying to subdue somebody that's on the ground.
Ooh.
See, his body did exactly what I said it was going to do. He braced himself for the what?
Ground.
The fall. And at the same time, he protected himself from the fall. He didn't fall flat out. But what do I have? His gun. Makes sense, don't it?
Yep.
See, you're not planning for things when it's good. You're planning for things when it's what?
Bad.
And that's this video.